Hi, I'm Kent Price, Alberta Forage Seed Account Manager for Brett Young Seeds based out of Cochrane, Alberta. Today, I would like to talk a little bit about endophytes that occur in grasses. First off, what is an endophyte? An endophyte is a naturally occurring fungus that lives symbiotically within the grass plant and produces toxins that confer disease and insect resistance to the grass. Different species of endophyte affect fescue and perennial ryegrass, producing different toxins, some of which can be harmful to livestock. Endophyte levels can vary between varieties, between fields of the same variety, and the time of year. These endophytes are beneficial for turf-type fescues and ryegrasses grown in areas where disease and insect pressure can damage turf stands. When endophyte-infected grasses are fed to livestock, disorders have been observed. Some common descriptions of these disorders are fescue toxosis, fescue foot, and ryegrass staggers. Caution should be exercised if turf-type fescues or perennial ryegrasses are being used in seeded forage stands. When selecting a fescue or ryegrass for forage purpose, choose a variety that's endophyte-free. Some Brett Young forages that are endophyte-free include Cowgirl Tall Fescue, Swash Tall Fescue, and Tribal Perennial Ryegrass. The endophytes in meadow fescue do not produce toxins that are harmful to livestock, and therefore torrid meadow fescue is another great forage option. If there is no endophyte, there will be no endophyte-related toxicity and perfectly safe to feed the livestock. For more information on Brett Young forages, please visit brettyoung.ca.